I was told a story that opened my eyes, and a story that's hard to believe, surprise. Then through the lies, disguise, and demise, I was brought back to the words of the wise. Recognize any hints of deceit, because the wrong perception of deception is the force of defeat. Concrete, so stable, she felt that she was able to open up and connect to him like a cable, a fable. His words were there to infect her spirit. He did the most, she listened close and she was blind to hear it. Clues of treachery, clues of fraud, he had the charm to ruse her onto his idol, no god. Clapless applause arose from no one but herself. Her book of suggestions were hidden deep in her shelf. Passive, a bad technique, he caught her when she was weak. Her physique was so unique, but his method was so oblique. Like a freak, he would sneak in the corners, no peek. He would seek the regions of mystique, using a sly squeak as deceptive speak. She had no idea until she found him bare. A 1 second glare, not tempted to stare. His lack of underwear fueled her concern. His approach pushed her to wish that she had learned how to react, how to attack, how to rekindle the flame of knowledge that she lacked. Black as the depths of her soul, he extracted with no hesitation of penetration. Her purity he subtracted. Hatred on how he acted. Thoughts of why me? Why did I trust thee? She was blind before, but through her tears she could see. As he forced himself upon thee, she felt her body fueled to the degree of an explosion that's coming to be. She bangs her fists for release, she prays the moments will cease, but the memory and recollection is something that will increase. She shouts and shouts out loud while thinking block it out. The reality is pain, so she will live a lie, no doubt. He finishes and smiles as if he conquered defeat. Without a second beat, she throws the son of a bitch off with her feet. Furious and uncontrolled, deceived and livid, she closes her eyes, swings her arms, block vision, hoping not to relive it. Pivot, a momentary turn in power. He's on the ground, she stands up in rage, ready to devour. Flying fists rain down like a shower. What was a moment felt more like an hour. Pain and disgust seep through her pores with screams of, this is my body, don't treat it like yours. Horror is what he wanted, the long path to explore. But from her core, she released the strength of a warrior. Her soul was ignited, she let the fire burn. But with a glance of recognition, she saw blood on the iron. Unsighted by the hurt, but enlightened by instinct. Unaware that was her weapon, but destruction was distinct. He was out cold, and he never expected that his cowardice actions would leave him unprotected. She dragged him outside the door with no urge to beat no more. Slammed and locked the door, then crawled to the corner and laid on the floor. Body curled, unrobed, a pant led by tears. She led there as a survivor, but haunted with fears. Thoughts of uncertainty, indications of a conclusion. The situation's over, but she thinks safety is just an illusion.